I know you wouldn't, Maggie.
Speaking of being mean, you still haven't told me why you were so late tonight.
I didn't want to till I had to. I was packing. I figured I'd rather lose the time off the beginning of the evening.
That's right. The last hour's always the sweetest.
Maggie, this is the last hour.
I knew that would happen the first time we were alone.
So did I. We were crazy to spend 9 nights just dancing.
Leo, I want to hear all about you. I don't know anything about you except that I like the way your suit fits. Go on from there.
No, there isn't enough time. An hour's awful short, you know. Besides, the subject of Maggie Morgan has priority. Tell me about you.
Well, I come from poor but honest parents. We live in Glendale. I model. Mother, well, she's mother, and father makes doorknobs.
Well, I hope they won't object to a dancer for a son-in-law.
How can they? You've practically made a career for me in 9 short nights.
Well, you're not bad. Not bad.
Is that the only reason you like me, Leo? Because I don't step on your toes?
Listen. Nobody else gives me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still.
It had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.